More than 80 people were killed and hundreds of others injured in a deadly stampede that broke out in Yemen's capital during the distribution of financial aid.
That's right. The Interior Ministry in a statement said the dead and injured have been moved to a nearby hospital and those responsible for the distribution were also taken into custody. So there you can see those visuals. Given the fact that the stampede took place while aid was being distributed, an absolutely horrific story there.